Because I supported Obi, Lagos State government charged me an outrageous 18 million in tax. Now, wah. My correct people, them no be smart, you know. Iyabo Ojo done they cry me a river because she done they receive woto from Lagos State government. She be wahala not too much like this. The kind tax, eh? Where them bill her, now the one where she never ever paid the amount before. Now she come out to, you say, who am I? Am I not a celebrity? How much am I making? How much do they pay actors and actresses in them? My correct people, them, eh? This matter, you get as it be, follow be as it gets. People say, when they talk, say, all the people who have been come out, come give APC woto. With the rugged way where they carry the election, all of them, they don't they collect and hot. Even Iyabo Ojo herself talk am. Una go watch the video later as we progression for this news. She talk and say person been don't tell her and say they won't treat her F up because of say she no support APC. Now in the con they drop her outrageous tax. My correct people then wahala deo. Wahala deo. See the tax paper here. Hey. He get the one where be 7 point something million. The other one 11 point something million. Everything can round up to 18 point something million. My correct people, there no be small thing. If you just screenshot them, may you sum them up. No be small, we hard out 18 milli. Hey, now Iyabo Ojo just say no. Now she can write episode. All right, so make I read them for now. She said, please, how do you people come up with these outrageous personal income taxes you send on a daily basis after paying for different types of taxes for one businesses, house and all? You still come up with all these huge amounts and give me 7 days to pay up, LOL. Last time you people asked me to come to your office, I came. You asked me to explain and declare what I earn, which I did with my tax consultant, but no, you did not respond to my letter because you want me to pay you an outrageous amount that I do not have. Make I go thief ni? I ask again, how do you people come up with such outrageous bills? I don't know how much you think I get paid. Hence, your team will come up with this conclusion. What have you people ever done for me as a government? Nothing. I have single-handedly raised my kids and so many others, plus myself without a single deny from the government. A blessing, a dime from the government. Yet you feel so entitled to reaping over 100% from where you did not sow. I have worked and I'm still working tirelessly to survive in the country without the support of the government. But yet, you just sit in your office and come up with different outrageous bills. Nothing is working right in this country, but yet you feel the need to take from where you have not sown. Since you guys insist, you can gladly come and close down my business. Arrest me, jail me, or buy me. For all I care, we all will buy one day, and I will never be afraid of what will eventually be everyone's fate. What I do not have, I cannot give. I have no fear. Correct people them, if no be wickedness, not just wickedness, but wickedness of the highest order. Wickedness way there for the highest order. How can you build a business 18 million, eh? 18 million. Which kind of wickedness be this one? For country where nothing they work. Now good road you won't see. I be na electricity you won't see. Tell me what you won't see. I be na light now you won't get. Nothing. When you just labor like slave and pay outrageous tax. Then you even borrow money, say, pay the tax. Because when you won't get money, pay the tax. When landlords, their rent here is on another level. Then you can't see the hustle, no light. Sometimes you have to on generator. She be fuel now, they say na 550. My sister, I call her today, she there for state. She tell me say na 800 for my state. So when you labor like that, suffer like a slave, sometimes you are even owing people debt, and then government come tell you, say, me you pay millions for tax. This my eastern said, no even sound the way why I want me sound, because this is really, really annoying. I hear too much for this country. All right, my great, great people, then we'll see where the country people, then they talk. First person say, I don't understand. How tax work in Nigeria when you don't benefit anything from the government? Not even a tax refund after a year. It happens in other countries, but not here. Then why did you emulate half of the updates from the foreign land? You are quick to collect from people, but feel reluctant to pay them back with good works and fairness. Ajide Sanwo-Olu. The next person say, they are obviously trying to get back at her for whatever happened during election. True. Another person say, leave her. She never wise say person know they fight government.
Which one be say she fight government?
I beg. The second person say, after God na government, na waiting join una together later scatter una. Moto don't pass una midu. Then the third person say, shebi you will not keep quiet ni. Them don't catch you. I feel like they are trying to get back at her because she didn't support APC during the election. LOL, very petty way of getting back. My correct, correct people, they want to know, say Nollywood actress Iyabo Ojo been called them out because of the rugged election where they do. We will now watch some parts of the video.
Because me, I'm a Nigerian. And in there, we're tribalistic. You understand? You are the one choosing Yoruba, choosing Igbo, choosing Hausa, choosing me. I'm a Nigerian. Do you understand? I am not in support of any tribe and no tribe. I'm in support of good government. I'm in support of victory. I'm in support of light. I'm in support of the masses. I'm in support of a better Nigeria. It has nothing to do. If Peter Obi does wrong tomorrow, I will be one of the people that will also come out and give him woto woto.
Even Adunia Day, we follow, been come out, come do video talk. Now, how jow, now she follow, come the face, so enemies everywhere. My correct, correct people, them no be smarting or city lay, they call accusation. Ah, say she is owing the payo. Say person go payo, say she dey owe him. And she can't come out with receipt. I do that video here now. Wahala deo. May una see the video where they stand publicly for where people gather. They defame her. Say she the old person where don't buy, make she can't pay the money. Now, so then they take us debt. Nine make it good to they keep receipt. Oh, hey, if they say she no keep receipt, oh, more. I saw her name now for don't scatter. Say she the whole by body. Oh, Wahaja, when she bring out her receipts, na so everywhere go kule. Now, na Iyabo Ojo, since Iyabo Ojo do into businesses, una no say she get a restaurant, she get a clothing line, and she also, they act, they produce, they influence. Now, they won't buy her more with tax. Una pity this single mother now. Una pity her. And when she talk, no be bad thing. If you dey so confident in yourself, why you go use talks, use this, use that? Eh, yeah. I been at the people where they send to do the work, now they go do pass themselves like I'm not understanding. The election be no good for I, so she was saying the truth and nothing but the truth. So which one can be this one now? Where everybody just want run this woman's streets. Say me she can't pay tax of how much? 18 million. No, now leave this woman. Leave this woman. She don't struggle from scratch to day where she day.
Don't bring her down.
So my correct people there, she can still do news call out Lagos State Government. No be smart, you know. He reach to call them out to wanna watch the physio.
Mortgage, which they take tax every month. When you buy a house on mortgage, it's on high purchase. And you pay tax. So I've been paying tax. I don't understand. Celebrity, how much do they pay us as an actress? How much? How much? Even do I really act like that anymore? And even for those who act every time, how much do they really pay actors? For you guys to be slamming me 7-something million, say 11 million, 18 million, whatever millions. How much? And I saw some comments in the comment sections and they saying, oh, you go and pay your tax. My dear, these are taxes that I pay. Can you see? Jekori, these are taxes. Can you see? Taxes that I pay. I pay taxes. I don't want to scatter them because they are arranged like, you see? These are taxes. You can see, UBA. Jekori, UBA Bank. Can you see? I pay different tax. Sometimes I don't even know the kind of tax I pay. I just pay. Negosi, locally, or business tax, or that tax. Tax here and there. See, these are also tax. This one is even like one of the recent ones we just paid for Lagos State, you see? Paid. You can see, paid. So, I have a lot of them like that we pay for. You can see their stamps on it. Paid. These are taxes that I have paid for over the years. Do you understand? So, I pay tax on my business, I pay tax on my house, I pay tax on everything. But this personal income tax is annoying. People say that she wanna pay tax. As I said, how much do they pay celebrities? How much do they pay actresses? How much? Okay, fine. As an influencer, an actress, how do they come up with this price that they charge? I'm not saying I'm not gonna pay, but how do you come up with this outrageous amount? Because the amount is so much. It's too much. Do you understand? And someone very close to me sent me a message and said, I heard about this thing 2 weeks ago because, you know, he's within their carcass. This thing two weeks ago, stuff like that. They were saying it, that because you support Peter Obi, blah, 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 blah. I don't care. I will support whoever I want to support because it's my right to do so. I'm not fighting anybody. I don't have an issue with anybody. It's my right to do so. What I believe in is what I believe in. What you believe in is what you believe in. Do you understand? I will not. And when I said I have empathy for my country and not for stomach infrastructures, I know what I'm saying. I said that because I've heard a lot of so-called colleagues who they camped in one place to do election. Do you understand? And they come up with the idea that they should boycott me and not come for my event. I'm not ready to mention names now because the time will come and I'll do that. I'm not ready for them. I'm not ready to give them any publicity. So when I write some things or I put anything on my page, there's a reason for it. So for those of you that are saying I don't pay tax, or more the tax I pay, I don't think you pay it. Do you understand? You can come to my office here at Lekki Phase 1, 15 Year Money Ray Johnson. These are, you can see, they are here. You can come and check. I'll bring everything up for you to see. So it's not that I don't pay tax or I don't want to pay tax, but you cannot charge me such an outrageous amount because I'm a celebrity. A lonely celebrity in that. Is this how celebrities in America and UK, is this how they live? If we make that kind of money for you to charge me that kind of amount, oh my, I shouldn't be selling rice, selling drinks, selling clothes, doing influencing. I shouldn't be doing multiple businesses. I should just stick to my celebrity.
No. Because people will come, they tell her, you need to pay tax. Now she don't show her receipt. Say she pay tax. She pay tax. But this outrageous amount, so they can't give her like this. Haba. No, not fear God, though. No, not fear God. A country that contribute nothing to a citizen, only to the collect. Nothing. Even light, I was supposed to see woo for where security self will even be the basic thing. Security first, you don't see. It is well, my correct people them. All these celebrities, myself, they know they help themselves. Now, one of the problems I get with them, she be not this same Iyabo Ojo boast. See the gown where she wear for AMVCA, see now $50,000. All right, make I read them for now. She said, please, I need an Idan lawyer who has Oba lawyer's number. I need to sue this guy. Nobody should beg me, oh. We shall meet in court. My $50,000 dress, no way. All right, maybe not cruise. She been the cash, even though the write-up sound like cruise, but people don't see him like that because people come they talk for comment section. Say be coming down $50,000 where you supposed to take support motherless. You spend them for just one clothes. The second person say, you mean this dress is 37.5 million? The next person go say, yes, we can't. Now Iyabo Ojo can say, don't loud it, can't laugh. So now she don't delete her from her page. When people come, they give her auto. Say, why you go say you no get money? No be you wear a gown of 50,000. No be you. Why you go to cry now say you no get money? If you go her page now, you no go see that post again. She don't delete and come out. Una see why sometimes you no go to the joke, some kind joke. She don't delete them, but the thing don't already enter blocks. This official Da Costa block. Yes, yeah, so now they are get them. So they don't already enter blocks, but she don't delete them. See, and yeah, when I was looking for that write-up, because I see her yesterday, make I go screenshot them now. I can't do news before people go to say they lie. Say, now me just the talk, because you need to show evidence. Now they can't say the link to this photo or video may be broken, or the post may have been removed. That's why when I've been see they operate Teresa Media blog, I know they like to copy link, because once a person delete them from that end, you know go there for your blog again. Now it's they go to show people when they come there. So it's better to just screenshot them, paste it there. All right, so my correct people them, no be small wahalja, oh, this matter you saw the tell una so eh, it be as it gets. So I don't know why celebrities always come, you know, come they give outrageous prizes for what they wear and all that. Una not even fear kidnappers. Okay, fine, if not for even anything, kidnappers don't come. Una no they fear. Ah, now when jungle don't mature, now nah, everybody go come. Eh, I don't know how much they pay actresses them. But the way we they like to the flaunters. Now, wow, it is well low. Iyabo Ojo, I don't know. Just know how you go take, you know, do the matter with them. When I know as we contribute, just know as you go take, you know, settle the matter with them. Just know, wait till you do nobody, nobody at all. Anybody will fault you, that person ain't savvy. I don't want to say the person no get hurt. The person savvy, but you were not at fault. It's not compulsory, say you must support people, candidates. You get your own. The way they take do the election, where we say people won't fight everywhere, it don't make sense. Thank you so super much for watching.